Hey everyone, I'm back with a new evolution clip. Before you start, make sure you subscribe for more interesting videos. Enjoy watching. The first MacBook Pro was launched by Apple in 2006. This model was the first to have an Intel dual-core processor. Also, this model was available in 15 and 17-inch versions, had a backlit keyboard, scrolling trackpad, built-in webcam called iSight, and was the first MacBook model to have MagSafe technology. The original MacBook replaced the 12-inch iBook and PowerBook series with a transition to Intel processors. This model was intended for the consumer market and was the best-selling Macintosh in the world. The MacBook was made of polycarbonate, had a 13.3-inch screen, and an Intel Core Duo processor. The 2007 MacBook came with major hardware improvements. It had an Intel Core 2 Duo processor at 2.16 GHz, default RAM at 1 GB, and a hard drive between 20 and 80 GB. In 2008, Apple launched a new line of MacBooks, the MacBook Air. It was promoted as the thinnest notebook in the world, with a thickness of 1.9 centimeters. The MacBook had a 13.3-inch screen, backlit display with anti-glare LED, full-size keyboard, and multi-touch trackpad. In October 2008, a new model was launched with Penryn processor, NVIDIA GeForce video card, and 129GB SSD or 120GB hard drive. In 2008, Apple launched a new 15 and 13-inch MacBook Pro with an aluminum unibody case and MacBook Air-like sides. This new model had two switchable video cards, an NVIDIA GeForce 9600 MGT with 256 or 512 megabytes of dedicated memory, and a GeForce 9400M with 256 megabytes of shared system memory. In 2008, a new 13.3-inch MacBook was launched, with a new NVIDIA chipset, LED backlit display, a new mini DisplayPort, and a multi-touch glass trackpad. This time, this model is thinner than the original models and has an aluminum case. The third generation MacBook was launched in 2009, with a polycarbonate unibody design, 13.3-inch screen, multi-touch trackpad, LED display, and built-in battery. In 2010, it was improved in terms of hardware. And in 2011, it was discontinued for the consumer market. It was also the last MacBook to have a plastic case. In 2010, the 13.1-inch and 11.6-inch MacBook Air models were launched. The 13.3-inch model had an improved battery, another USB port, an SD card slot, stereo speakers, and a higher resolution. The other 11.6-inch model offered higher performance than the 13.3-inch model. In 2011, Apple updated these models, which later became entry-level laptops. The third-generation MacBook Pro was launched in 2012 and had a 15.4-inch IPS Retina display with a resolution of 2880 by 1800 pixels. The model still had a Thunderbolt port, an HDMI port, a new, thinner MagSafe port, and it worked with third-generation Intel Core i7 processors. In the same year, another similar 13-inch model was launched. In 2015, Apple launched the thinnest and lightest Mac ever. It features a 12-inch Retina display, redesigned butterfly mechanism keyboard, force-touch trackpad, USB-C, and was available in new colors. In 2016, Apple introduced the fourth generation of MacBook Pro in 13 and 15-inch variants. The 13-inch model did not have a touch bar and had a trackpad 46% larger than its predecessor. At the same time, the rest of the models had a second-generation butterfly mechanism keyboard, and the 15-inch model had a trackpad twice as big as the previous generation. In 2007, these models were updated with new Intel Kaby Lake processors and graphics cards. The 13-inch model also has a 128GB storage option. The third generation of the MacBook Air was launched in 2018 and featured a 13.3-inch Retina display, Kaby Lake processors, Touch ID, and two second-generation USB-C 3.1 ports. Also, the frames of this model are 50% narrower than those of the previous generation, and its thickness is 15.6 millimeters. In 2019, Apple introduced a new 16-inch model from the MacBook Pro series, which replaces the previous generation 15-inch model. Unlike its predecessor, it has a thinner frame and a larger Retina display, with a resolution of 3072 by 1920 pixels. This model has an escape key, an OLED band that offers several touches above the keyboard, a touch bar, and a separate Touch ID sensor with sapphire glass. A new MacBook Air model was launched in 2020. Even though it is very thin and light, this model is very powerful, with processors with up to twice the performance, faster graphics card, and double storage capacity. It is also known as the greenest Mac of all time, being made of 100% recycled aluminum. Also in 2020, Apple launched a 13-inch model with Magic Keyboard. This model comes in two versions, with four Thunderbolt ports or with two Thunderbolt ports. Also, thanks to the 10th generation Intel processor, it offers up to 80% faster graphics performance compared to the previous generation. With a design similar to the previous model, Apple launches a new 13-inch MacBook Air that has a new processor, Apple M1, on ARM architecture. So the device comes with a CPU 3.5 times faster, the integrated graphics card 5 times faster, and the machine learning part is 9 times faster. With the move to the new Apple M1 processors, Apple has also launched a MacBook Pro model with a 13-inch screen. If in the past the Pro models were more suitable for photo or audio editing, this time the new model would be suitable for more demanding activities in terms of performance. So, thanks to the active cooling from the Apple processor, the MacBook Pro could achieve a performance almost 3 times higher on the CPU side and 5 times higher on the GPU compared to the previous model. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video. See you in the next video.